Let's do this.
Executing shooting. My turn.
It's not over yet.
Executing shooting strike.
Here I come. Let's go, Aaron. Stay down.
Care to see my true power?
Get ready.
I'm ready.
Let's do this! Take off! Stay down!
That was nothing!
Going.
time.
Let's do this.
Executing strike. Stay can't down. Stop now. My turn.
Get ready.
Executing.
Next.
I'm ready.
Get ready. Not done yet.
My turn. Disappear.
Get ready. Slash. Take off.
My turn.
Get ready. Not done yet.
I'm ready. My turn. Disappear.
Get ready. Not done yet!
I'm ready! Disappear! Next! Oh my, was that it?
Skinny!
Executing shoot. My turn. Yeah!
Not over yet.
What? I'm ready.
Get ready.
Thank you.
yet!
My turn! Disappear!
Get ready! Not done yet!
My turn! Disappear!
Then keep
it's
going!
It's all over!
Let's do this! Slash! Take off!
I'm ready! I'm ready!
Get ready! Huh. Not done yet!
I'm ready! Disappear!
Let's do this!
Executing shoot. My turn. Apple's clothes changed, right? We're supposed to be in the past, so why are they different?
Yeah, that is pretty weird. Let's make sure to ask her when we run into her up here. Maybe we'll learn something about this whole time travel thing while we're at it.
Yeah, let's give it a shot!
Let's do this!
Executing, shooting, I'm ready! Here I come!
Get ready! Let's do this!
Executing shoot...
All right, I found a Fury. I'm sure to get a nice bonus now.
Bonuses are great, but I want to fight. You're so timid, you run from every fight. If I don't get a little exercise, I'm gonna get that.
The clever have no need for swords.
Partner Karin. Now that Ethel has spotted you, I'm sorry to tell you that you will have to die.
Here we go. My time to shine.
Oh my, you seem like a perfectly ordinary office worker, but you've brought along a most extreme woman. How indecent.
What do you want me to do? I didn't choose my fairy. I get all kinds of judgmental stares from strangers thanks to her, not to mention my wife and kids.
You say that, but be honest, you wouldn't give it up for anything, would you?
Kill. Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill, dirty kill.
I agree. Let us dispatch this dirty old man post haste.
I knew we'd find you here, Ethel! And you! Who are you again?
I should ask you that!
Oh well. Anyway, Ethel, I have a question for you.
Huh?
Now's my chance.
What? Are you running away? I thought this was finally my chance to fight.
Kill. Kill, kill, kill.
My prey ran off thanks to you assholes. How are you gonna make this up to me? Is what she said.
Damn. This is bad, isn't it?
She is absolutely livid.
Kill!
Let's go, Kiwi!
Kill!
Get ready! Take off!
I'm ready!
Kiwi! Kill!
What?
Get ready!
As usual, she just attacked for no reason.
Come on, Fang. Now's the perfect time to ask her.
Oh, right. Hey, Ethel. Why are you wearing that outfit?
Oh, it's super cute, right? I picked it out for her. I've been trying to get Ethel more interested in the feminine side of life.
That explains the bunny ears, I guess. But man, you gotta have real courage to wear something like that. It basically screams, "Here I am! Notice me!" I mean, man, you couldn't pay me enough to wear something like that. I gotta say, I admire your courage.
It's rude to treat her like some kind of pitiful child. Although, I could never wear something like that either.
She's right.
You're being very rude. Not that I would ever wear that kind of thing myself.
Kill!
Ethel, please! Come back! Ethel is not some pitiful child!
Well, I guess our meeting ended up the same way as before.
I don't think I'll ever understand her, no matter how many times we run into each other. So, are you finally starting to believe us?
There was a fury, just like we said. And we ran into Ethel, too.
Still, I can't trust you. Perhaps you obtained information about the fury beforehand. And as for Ethel, maybe you conspired with her before as well. Most importantly, you said nothing about the other fencer that showed up.
You're so suspicious. What do I have to gain from trying to trick you like this? If anything, I only stand to lose here.
But it's true that Paigo was unexpected. When we went to Crabise Cave before, we only saw Ethel.
True. And now that I think about it, the fury was different too. But maybe the Soul Planes and Crabise Cave furies were different because I already have them. That would make sense.
If I took your story at face value, perhaps that would imply some sort of time paradox?
Time paradox?
You say you possess the theories that were supposedly at the Soul Plains in Crevice Cave, correct? One could hypothesize that perhaps that is a starting point, which has influenced later events.
Huh. Is that how that works?
Come on, don't worry about the details. Let's just keep pushing forward. We're definitely gonna prove that our story's true next chance we get. Let's go! On to the Yonagon Lava Flows!
Thank you. All right, we've arrived at the Yadagon Lava Flows.
You with us so far, Tiara? The three of us traveled to the Yadagon Lava Flows in our timeline. All you gotta do is keep your mouth shut and follow me. You'll see for yourself if I really know what's gonna happen here.
You are brimming with confidence.
Of course, because it's a fact. What could I possibly gain by trying to trick a useless woman like you? Man, why do I have to do something so stupid in the first place? Once you realize I'm telling the truth, you should apologize and become my slave for making me go through all this trouble.
Oh my! What a horrible thing to say! And yet, why does my heart flutter so?
No matter how many times we meet her, it's always gonna be like this.
Anyway, if you insist, I guess I can just stay back and observe. Work hard, you two.
She's so unpleasant.
Here I come!
Let's do this!
Executing shooting slap!
Next!
My turn! Yeah! My turn.
Let's do this. Slice. Take off.
I'm ready. Disappear. Go. Next. Oh my. Was that it?
Yes. Got it. Let's do this.
Execute.
Stay
my
down.
Turn.
Yeah. My turn. Yeah. I get it.
Yeah. Yes. Sit. Put.
Yes. This is the bowl.
Let's do this.
Executing.
Stay
my
down.
Turn. Disappear. It's all over. My turn. Yeah. Ha.
Let's do this. Ha. Stay down.
That was nothing.
My turn. Yeah! Ha!
yet! Stay down! Get out of here!
Proves anything. There are many ways to obtain information.
Damn, I really don't trust people.
Oh well, just keep watching. We're almost at the Fury. You'll see for yourself once we get there.
hurry.
All right, listen up. Let me explain to you what's about to happen.
Are you sure you remember, Fang?
Don't tease me. I obviously remember. First, I'm gonna pull out the Fury. When I do that, the lava's gonna be all roar and start overflowing into this place.
Ancient ruins like this often have lots of traps.
That's right. And then, what happens again?
Maybe you should get your story straight.
This rock over here is actually the control device. Once you activate it, the lava will stop flowing.
And after that, the boss will show up. If everything we just said happens, then you'll have to believe us. Right, Tiara?
I believe that would be so. It is common for ancient ruins to contain traps, but you two seem far too ignorant to actually study such subjects. Therefore, unless you actually experienced it firsthand, you wouldn't possess such precise information.
Oh boy. Everything you just said is pissing me off. But I'm just gonna let it slide.
All right, let's yank it out.
The lava is really flowing.
I'm going to activate the control device.
Ha! It stopped.
See? You really were telling the truth.
Yes. Though I am curious what sort of trick you utilized to make this possible.
Jeez! You still don't believe us?
No time to argue. Looks like the boss just showed up.
I shall assist you as well.
You just shut up and watch. Let's go, Aaron!
Yeah!
This is friggin' annoying. Get ready!
Executing, shooting...
Stay down! Get ready! Slash!
Not done yet!
Stay down! Take off!
Next!
Let's do this!
A new power. Nothing to it.
Since we knew what was gonna happen, this was so much easier than the last time we were here.
Do you get it now, Tiara? You've traveled with us before. We're the only ones who were sent back to the past to meet you. I also know some other things about you, so you have no choice but to accept it.
It seems that is the case.
Looks like she finally believes us.
How strange. There is no doubt that I am meeting you two for the first time. And yet you both know so much about me. I have never even heard of anyone using a fairy's power to travel through time.
I guess I'm just that amazing.
Remember that lava trap? You were the one who actually found the trap's control device and assigned it. You also taught me that ancient ruins have lots of traps.
It is true that I know these things, and I would have no trouble locating the control device for that sort of lava trap.
We owe you our thanks, Tiara. We had to rely on you for a lot, you know? Even though your snide comments really pissed me off.
We know a lot about you, Tiara, including things we wish we didn't know. Just think of us as friends who've traveled together for a long time. You don't need to keep anything from us.
Well, actually, there are some things she could stand to hold back. Hmm?
Let's just go back to the inn for now. I'm sure this is a lot for you to process.
Oh, it's rare to see you acting so considerate, Fang.
Idiot. I'm so considerate that I give myself ulcers.
You don't look stressed at all. Huh? I must be imagining things.
I can't sleep. Aaron, how do you think Tiara's handling all this? She seemed really confused when we were at the Yadagon lava flows.
Well, that makes sense. I mean, anyone would be confused by the story we told her. I still can't believe we got sent back to the past.
Yeah. But as soon as we ran into Tiara again, everything that happened afterward was exactly the same as in our time.
Earlier, Tiara asked me about what happened in the future. She wanted to know why she wasn't sent back to the past like we were.
What did you tell her?
There's no way I could tell her that she died, so I just brushed it off. I don't know how long that's gonna work, though.
That's really all you can do. Tiara died because I couldn't protect her. I won't let that happen again. No one wants to find out they're going to die. That's why we don't need to tell her about the future.
You must care about Tiara a lot, huh?
This isn't just about her, though. I met Apollonius' little sister in our time. Her name was Emily.
Emily?
Yeah. She was journeying to avenge her brother's death. Someone that young should care more about having fun than vengeance. She put her life on hold just so she could get revenge. And I couldn't even tell her that I was the one who killed her brother. I didn't want Emily to hate me. I was scared.
It's not your fault. You had no choice. And you did his sister a kindness by not telling her that you killed her brother.
You're wrong. Even my enemies have families and friends they care about. But I chose to ignore that. I was too weak and scared to accept that they were people too, just like me.
Fang.
I've only ever seen my opponents as faceless enemies. Nothing else. But I'm not going to do that anymore.
But sometimes you can't advance unless you defeat your enemies. What are you going to do about that?
It's simple. I just gotta convince them to join my side.
Are you serious?
It'll be easy with my charming charisma. Galdo's a perfect example. He practically fell in love with me after I beat him. First, I'll just show my enemies how strong I am. Then, I'll offer my hand to them instead of killing them outright. Maybe I'll say a cool one-liner like, "Use that life I've spared to fight by my side." If I stand there and look cool, I'm sure they'll wag their tails and gladly join me.
No, Galdo was just a special case, so...
It's the perfect solution! We'll have a greater chance of saving Tiara, and we'll have more people to help revive the goddess. So what do you think? Am I a genius or what? Huh?
You idiot! You're such an optimist! Oh, never mind. You really are a genius!
Which is it? Am I an idiot or a genius? Make up your damn mind!
Aren't they basically the same thing?
You're way too amused about this.
Sorry. All joking aside, you really are amazing! I've honestly never thought about it like that before. It's incredibly reckless, but I think if anyone can pull it off, you can.
So, you finally accepted how amazing I am, huh? Have you fallen in love with me?
Yes, actually.
What the? Why did you say yes? That's not like you at all!
If my answer was gonna freak you out, you shouldn't have asked in the first place.
I'm not freaking out!
You've grown a lot, Bang. You're completely different compared to when I first met you.
Yeah, I know that.
I knew you wanted to protect Tiara, but I didn't expect you to change who you are, too. If you're that kind of fencer, I'll always be with you. I'll be right by your side while we fight together. I promise.
spare my grandchild's life, please?
Grandpa!
Shut up! If you keep labbing, I'll kill you with one blow. Whoa, what the heck? Who the hell are you?
What would you like to know about me? My name? My way of life? Or perhaps my prowess with a sword?
Ah!
Thank you very much for saving us. I don't know how I could possibly repay you.
Thank you, mister.
No need to thank me. Are you injured?
No, thanks to you.
I see. I'm glad.
Why?
I'll be taking this fury.
Grandpa!
The world is like this desert, barren and withered. The people have starved for so long, they've lost their sense of justice. I shall change this world. Starting with this.
Do we meet the Gurundis?
What the heck?
Oh, sorry. We went to the Catechus Ice Caves after the Yadagon lava flows, right? Do you remember how cold that place was? Since we're going there today, maybe it's best if we wear wool undies or something.
What in the world are you talking about?
Last time we went to the Catechus Ice Caves without thick clothes, it was so cold that we nearly died. So I think this time around, we should wear heavy undies to protect ourselves.
Are you serious? I don't know about you two, but there's no way I am going to do that.
But it was so cold. You even had snot running from your nose.
Snot? There is no way that is true.
It's true. I totally saw it, snot-nosed Tiara.
I won't forgive you for this. What about you, Fing? Did you see snot running from my nose?
I don't remember.
That's not fair, Fing. I know you don't want to get involved, but that doesn't mean you should pretend it didn't happen.
So just as I thought, Aaron was mistaken. Please don't rub your shameful behavior on me.
Don't rub any of your snot on me either.
Let's just buy the underwear already.
Thank you.
here to see you.
Well, handsome, you must be a fencer, which means you're looking for a fury. I'm selling some great fury info for a great price.
Oh, yeah. This is the first time we're meeting, huh? How annoying.
Huh? What does that mean?
Never mind. I don't need any information today, but do you sell any wool underwear?
Of course I do. 3 pairs of wool underwear will cost you this much.
Wow, she's ripping us off, as usual.
Yeah, we've got no choice. I should probably buy a few more pairs for the people who'll be joining us later.
As usual? This is the first time I've met you, though.
Don't worry about it. Here you go.
Thank you for your patronage. I love my customers.
You love my wallet, not me.
Thank you.
Here I come!
Let's do this!
Executing!
Stay
I'm
down.
Ready! Yeah! Ha!
Here to see my true power!
It's all over!
Oh my!
Was that it?
I expected as much!
Sit!
Force favors the bold!
Get ready!
Executing!
Stay
my
down.
Turn!
I will! Get ready! Huh. Next! Get ready! Slash. Take off! Stay down!
Can't. That was nothing!
Get ready!
Execute! My turn!
I won't let
Let's do this!
Executing!
Stay down!
Care to see the truth!